got some work to do now. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, 'cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby Dooby Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing. If we can count on you, Scooby Doo, I know we'll catch that villain.
Good Friday afternoon, Jennings County. I am Alexis, and you are watching JCTV News. And if you have a perfect attendance this semester, you could win a new pair of shoes.
The Panther Pantry will be held on Wednesday at 3:30 p.m. There will be a regional college fair at Hanover College on Thursday from 6:30 to 8 p.m. Many colleges and universities will be there and will be financial aid to help people. Do you want to nominate someone for the JCHS Alumni Hall of Fame? Nominations are due by September 30th. Wabash College will be here for a college visit on Wednesday. We are expecting a bunch of rain this weekend. Here is the 7-day weather forecast with the news, the newest member of our weather department. I can stop before I see
things the right way up. Hi, my name is Yula.
And
I'm Paula.
And this is the 7-day weather forecast. Am Freitag, also heute, wird es 82 Grad und dann morgen 85 und das Minimum 66. Und am Sonntag haben wir 85 Grad und 67.
ค่ะก็ถ้าเป็นวันจันทร์นะคะก็จะมีเมฆเล็กน้อยแล้วก็มีแสงแดดค่ะส่วนวันอังคารก็แดดอย่างเดียวเลยค่ะ
El miércoles van a haber máximas 84 y mínimas de 62 y el jueves igual suben 2 grados de temperatura pero también sube la mínima con 63 Un beso familia
Grüß meine Familie
Bye bye
The football team is en route tonight Here's your sports
Good afternoon, sports fans. Football team will be on the road Friday to Columbus East. Here's Coach Burton with a preview.
Hey there, Coach Burton. We'll go over to Columbus East tonight for a Hoosier Hills Conference matchup with the Panthers and the Columbus East Olympians. Looking to end a long drought against the Olympians tonight. It's actually been since 1998 since the Panthers have become victorious at Columbus East. So we're looking to end a very long drought tonight. Our kids are working really hard, and they're ready for the challenge over there. Thank you.
In regional action, Columbus North looks to stay undefeated with a home game against Roncalli. Seymour will host Floyd Central and Madison will be at Carroll County, Kentucky. The volleyball team defeated Batesville on Thursday. Three sets. Avon Belding had 15 kills. Mallory Manowitz had 12 digs. Your volleyball team is now 12-1 on the season. The boys' tennis team fell to Jeffersonville last night, 4-1. The lone winner was number one singles player Parker Bales. In college football, Indiana hasn't been beaten yet and will travel to UCLA. Purdue returns to action and will host 18th-ranked Notre Dame. On the national level, the Indianapolis Colts lost a heartbreaker to Houston, 29-27. Here's a look at this week's sporting events. Tonight, the football team will be at Columbus East. On Saturday, the boys and girls cross country team will be at Brown County. The girls golf team will be at Franklin. The JV football team will be home to East. Boys tennis is at Greenwood. Girls soccer is at Oldenburg. And boys soccer is at Jeff. On Monday, girls golf is in HHC. Boys tennis is at Scottsburg. Boys soccer is at Christian Academy. And that's the latest in sports. Now onto our birthdays and lunch menus.
It's your birthday tomorrow. What are your birthday plans?
I'm definitely going to go out to dinner with some friends and party up for sure.
How old are you turning?
18.
Are you excited?
Definitely.
Here is Mia Sylvie with Miss Hill's quote of the day.
This is Mrs. Hill's quote of the day. Hang in there. It is astonishing how short a time it can take for a very wonderful thing to happen.
Here's Mr. Stewart's class with Today in History.
Hello, my name is Peyton Dillon. You'll be watching the day in U.S. history. On September 13, 2004, TV talk show host Oprah Winfrey gives a new brand Pontiac G6 sedan worth $28,500 to everyone in her studio audience, a total of 276 cars in all. Oprah had her producers to fill the crowd with people who desperately needed the cars, and when she announced the prize by jumping up and down, waving a giant key ring and yelling, "Everybody gets a car, everybody gets a car," mayhem, crying, screaming, delirium, fainting broke out all around her. It was, as one media expert told a reporter, one of the great promotional stunts in the history of television. And that's a look in this day's history.
It's Friday and time for another movie trailer. Opening today is
Uglies.
All my life, I wanted to be pretty. I thought it would change everything. I hope that's still true.
For those of you turning 16 today, you've waited your entire lives for this moment. All the flaws you have today will be gone tomorrow. With one elegant procedure, you'll be beautiful. Because everyone is accepted, no one is left behind.
Will you promise me something? No matter how pretty they make you, just don't let them erase you.
Promise.
You get the surgery, they tell you what to do, and that's it. Paris?
What are you doing here?
I was worried.
Things are just different here. You'll get it when you're pretty.
There's something about this place. It's not what it seems. What if I told you that there's an alternative? I know this place.
Welcome to the smoke.
They have a different way of doing things.
And we will do whatever it takes to protect that.
If you want to learn how to fly, you gotta learn how to fall.
These people want to end us!
The smoke has decided their way of living is more worthy than ours.
I was told these lies my whole life. It's time for you to make a choice. Life, I wanted to be pretty. I thought it would change everything.
Don't have cable? We can be found on YouTube. Search for Jennings County High School News Channel. Our news program is recorded on Tuesday and Fridays. It can be seen on cable TV at 8 a.m., 11 a.m., 2:56 p.m., 5:30 p.m., 7:30. Oh, frick. This is all for us. We will be back for Tuesday show. See ya. Okay.